I've been trying to maintain the same schedule which I used to follow before lockdown. So I wake up at 7 in the morning. The first few hours of my day are pretty meditative. After getting done with all the daily routine activities, I start my day with prayer. I thank God for making me witness such a beautiful day, a new sunrise, for such a beautiful life. And this particular time is the favorite time, my favorite time of the day. It just fills my heart with so much gratitude. Also prepares me for all the blessings that I'm going to receive throughout the day. So yes, after praying, I do my riyaz. Riyaz is one of the most important elements in my life. For me, riyaz is tapasya. So I religiously do my riyaz every single day. I love doing my riyaz. It's the time when I feel the most connected to myself. After my riyaz is done, at around 9:30, 10, I spend some time with my friends, my daily visitors. Those who follow me on social media know about them. So yeah, these are few birds that I feed every single day and I love spending time with them. So yeah, I feed some crows. I think they've started understanding what I say also, or maybe it's my imagination, but I kind of feel a very, very deep connection with them. So from 11 to 2 is the time which I dedicate to my mission of saving little hearts. This is the time when I speak to doctors, coordinate the surgeries, go through the reports that are being sent to me by parents of those children who are suffering from heart diseases. So, before the lockdown, in the pre-lockdown life, I used to attend almost all the surgeries that I would sponsor. Doctors would allow me to actually be in the operation theater and recite the Navkar Mantra. I still do that, but now it's all digital. It's a mission for life. I and my brother, we both have been running this mission since last 20 years. So all the proceeds from our concerts go for the surgeries of heart patients. This time is dedicated for that. So now I'm going to show you some of my favorite parts of my house. And this is my most favorite room. Here I have my $2,199 dolls. Basically, one doll for each surgery that I've sponsored. So I feel that this room is filled with blessings. All these dolls, they remind me of the work that I do and motivate me to continue walking on the path that I'm walking on right now. So now we are in my awards room where my parents have kept all my awards preserved with all the love right from the very first award which I received when I was 3 years old to my very recent award. So yes, this is my awards room. Every single award is so very special to me, and more special to my parents. At 2, I have my lunch. After that, from 3 to 6 is the time when I schedule all my recordings. So, I have been recording a lot during lockdown, and I have my studio, a studio at my place. Which turned out to be a blessing during lockdown, complete blessing, because I've recorded, I think, more songs than usual. So I've been recording all my songs from my home studio, and this is the place where I have recorded some immensely beautiful song during lockdown, which I just cannot wait for you all to hear, working with some incredibly talented music composer. So I connect with a music composer through a video call, and there they explain me about the character, the emotion they require me to render. Also, they narrate me the story, which helps me to emote much better. I always prefer the director telling me a little background of the character because it enables me to connect with the character and deliver my best. I always write down the lyrics myself because I feel that while I'm writing the lyrics down, I get to understand the lyrics in a better way, and it really helps me while recording the songs. I also have this customized letter pad which I write on. It looks a little fancy. It has my picture also on it. That's fine. Right now I'm waiting for the composer to join me. So yes. After finishing my dub, I prepare for my workout. I prepare my pre-workout drink myself. I'm going to show you that. And then I have been doing yoga, functional training. I don't like weights, so I depend on my body weight. And I use my own body weight to strengthen my body. So yes, I've been working out with my trainer, with my yoga trainer, again on video call. Okay, so now I'm making a banana protein smoothie. It's super healthy, and post-workout, it really contributes in repairing your muscles. So I've already cut banana into pieces. I've used 3 bananas. Also adding about half a scoop of whey protein. Some cinnamon powder, as it's my favorite, so I put it in almost everything that I eat. And some honey to make it sweet. It's done. So at around 8, I finish my workout, after which I study. I am doing PhD in international business, and I love studying. Like, a lot of people ask me, what's your hobby? And when I say that my hobby is to study, they find it very weird, but that's true. I really like studying. I really like reading. And I hope to finish my PhD as soon as possible so that you all can call me Dr. Palak. One of the 2 most important members, actually the most important member of the Thai family, Radheshwar Muchhal and Raghav Muchhal, Laddu and Raghu. They actually have a mutual of their name across the door. I'll be showing you that. What happened? Okay. You can also follow them on their Instagram handle, which is Laddu Raghu 3. Okay. These 2 fill my life. So much unconditional love and excitement. Not actually unconditional, because there are so many conditions. Every time I travel or when I come back home, I have to bring gifts for them. That's a compulsory rule. Also, I have to feed ice cream and chocolates, sugar for me. So yes, Laddu and Raghu. I eat my dinner at around 9:30, after which we have a family time and we play so many games like housey, cards, dart game, all kind of games, and it's a ritual in my family. We have to play. So whoever comes to my house, not now, we're not allowing anybody right now, but generally, there are so many people who come to my house every evening. So my house is like filled with people all the time, and we love playing different games. So 9:30 say 11 tak we play. We also invite a lot of people on video call now. Again, video call. I think video call has been my savior during lockdown. Then we play games, then I again play, and then I go to sleep. So that's about it.